The next piece this afternoon is Hands Across the Sea by John Philip Sousa. Sousa wrote this march in 1899 as a reflection on how the countries of the world viewed the United States as the ideal republic. He said they regard the United States as strong and progressive. Hands Across the Sea was written simply as an expression of friendship and good feeling towards all the people of foreign lands.
Thank you.